if she would have just stopped, my brother's outcome wouldn't be any different, but her outcome would be a lot different.
A man stopping for food at a Charlotte County McDonald's may not walk again. A pickup truck left him to die after hitting him. They tracked down the truck, but what about the driver? NBC2's Samantha Serban is local at the Inglewood McDonald's after speaking with the victim's sister.
It's a simple stop so many of us make to pick up food. But this was a trip that changed Ronnie Franklin's life forever. He was hit and dragged right through this parking lot.
You don't do that. You just don't leave somebody like that.
Ronnie Franklin's sister chokes back tears today, recalling how her brother's life was changed forever.
He was about to step on the front sidewalk when a vehicle came from around the drive-through, ran him over and drug him a ways up through the parking lot, exited out the back and left.
His sister didn't want to show her face on camera in fear of retaliation from the suspect's family.
She was arrested and booked. The vehicle was also taken away because there was evidence still on the vehicle.
The driver of this Ford F-350 didn't even stop to check on Franklin last Friday, who somehow was conscious after the crash.
Lost 5 pints of blood. He has 8 broken ribs. He has collapsed lungs. He completely broke his pelvis. He has tire marks across his whole chest.
No one knows if he'll be able to go back to work at the Inglewood Water District again or even walk. But while he tries to recover,
he remembers everything. He remembers being hit. He remembers asking the lady to call my mother. He remembers the air ride. He remembers all the lights and the trauma, and he remembers us getting to his side.
Franklin's sister says when FHP finally caught the driver last night,
I just lost it. That's all I've been doing for the past week is trying to, is trying to find this person.
We've reached out to Florida Highway Patrol to find out who they arrested, but haven't heard back. Moving forward, this is the message Ronnie's sister wants you to take away.
Just do the right thing. No matter what you think the consequences are going to be, do the right thing. If she would have just stopped, my brother's outcome wouldn't be any different, but her outcome would be a lot different. This ruined both families.
Reporting local today in Inglewood, I'm Samantha Serban for NBC2.